guys, today we are going to make Asphalt Nitro. More of a tutorial for Sourfragger, but yeah. Yes, he had a bunch of problems, so yeah, today I could be teaching him about the bit and you too. Units and all that. That's kind of up to you. And do all this stuff. Then you go to play. Actually, he must have not known this because he managed to get it. Why is Asphalt Nitro I think it was then Asphalt 9. I'm gonna choose this card here. He probably also knows this, but just in case, here's the tuning. Then let's go race. Okay, why is this so slow on my phone? This is a 35 MB game, but my phone can handle a 2 GB game. I cannot handle this. This is just ultimate nuts. Anyway, oh, this is the better. Adjust my sensitivity. I know I wanted to keep it a 69 because funny number, but I think around 90 should do. Yeah, that's true. This is you. Oh, the game's I think it's kind of weird. You can get these nitro bottles in order to keep your nitro up. Your nitro also increases your speed. Sharper drifting radius. This is so slow. This is simulation stuff for the rest. And then he can also do you are. So you get it, but this is so you don't get physics issues. So yeah guys, and Sourfragger, hopefully enjoyed this video and got the basics all good. And if you guys want me to do more Asphalt Nitro, please make sure to like, comment, subscribe and comment down below if you want more Asphalt Nitro. I might be grinding till like stuff like this catch thingy. But yeah, other than that, thanks for watching.